Urinary tract infections during pregnancy pose significant concerns and require prompt attention to prevent complications for both the mother and the developing baby. Pregnant women often experience increased urinary frequency due to hormonal changes, but with UTIs, this frequency becomes exaggerated. A burning sensation or pain during urination is a common symptom of UTIs. Urine may appear cloudy or contain traces of blood, indicating an infection. Pain in the pelvic region, sometimes radiating to the lower abdomen or back, can occur. In severe cases, fever and chills may accompany UTIs, indicating a systemic infection. UTIs often occur due to the overgrowth of bacteria, primarily Escherichia coli, in the urinary tract. During pregnancy, hormonal changes can relax the muscles of the urinary tract, leading to urinary stasis and increased susceptibility to infections. As the uterus enlarges, it can exert pressure on the bladder, causing incomplete emptying and facilitating bacterial growth. Sexual intercourse can introduce bacteria into the urinary tract, increasing the risk of UTIs. A urine sample will be collected and analyzed. Urinalysis can detect the presence of white blood cells, red blood cells, and bacteria in the urine, which are indicative of an infection. If the initial urinalysis suggests an infection, a urine culture may be performed to identify the specific bacteria causing the infection and determine the most effective antibiotic treatment. Some healthcare providers routinely screen pregnant women for UTIs during prenatal visits, especially in the first trimester, regardless of symptoms. This helps in early detection and treatment. In cases where UTIs are recurrent or severe, further tests such as ultrasound may be recommended to evaluate the kidneys and urinary tract for any abnormalities or complications. Antibiotic therapy is the primary treatment for UTIs during pregnancy. Penicillins such as amoxicillin and ampicillin are generally considered safe for use during pregnancy and are effective against many strains of bacteria that cause UTIs. Cephalosporin antibiotics like cefixime and ceftriaxone are also commonly used to treat UTIs during pregnancy due to their safety profile. Nitrofurantoin is another antibiotic commonly prescribed for UTIs during pregnancy, particularly in the second and third trimesters, as it has been shown to be effective and relatively safe when used at that stage. Fosfomycin is a newer antibiotic that has been increasingly used to treat UTIs during pregnancy due to its efficacy and safety profile. Drinking plenty of water helps flush out bacteria from the urinary tract, aiding in the recovery process. Pain relievers such as acetaminophen may alleviate discomfort associated with UTIs. Untreated UTIs during pregnancy are associated with an increased risk of preterm labor and delivery. If left untreated, UTIs can progress to more severe kidney infections or pyelonephritis, posing risks to maternal and fetal health. UTIs during pregnancy have been linked to low birth weight in newborns. Drinking an adequate amount of water helps maintain urinary tract health by flushing out bacteria. Wiping from front to back after urination and bowel movements helps prevent the spread of bacteria from the anus to the urinary tract. Avoid holding urine for extended periods, as it can increase the risk of bacterial growth. Emptying the bladder after sexual activity helps eliminate bacteria that may have entered the urinary tract. Attend all scheduled prenatal appointments to monitor for any signs of UTIs and receive timely treatment if necessary. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more informative content. Stay tuned for our next video.